The Messerschmitt ME-163 Maus was the only rocket-powered aircraft ever to have been operational. His performance and some aspects of his design were unprecedented. One set a flight airspeed record of 1,130 kilometers an hour, or 700 miles per hour, in July 1944 that was unmatched by turbojet-powered aircraft for almost a decade. The type that entered combat against the Allies was the Messerschmitt ME-163 Maus,